And this map is huge. Very nice, Corey. Very nice. Do you see the is the quality shit?
It is. Yeah.
Do you see me walking? That's as fast as I can go.
Yeah.
It's a walking sim. I don't know. It's weird. I like my avatar at the top right. The galaxy.
We hear us talking in the video.
Yeah. Very intriguing.
I need my intros of badly. It's like a dog that's there.
Yep.
Here we go, now it's done again.
If you look at my live stream right now, you can see how freaking beautiful the game is. Nice. Coniston's Pond.
So slow, yeah.
Yep. That's over the course of the entire game. So yeah, no wonder why I never played this game, let alone attempt the platinum. Well, I am attempting it, you know, very slowly. Oh, is the map there? Where is it? Oh, well, I've never been here. Well. Well, Tyson, did you see that thing move on my screen right now? You have to use the actual controller to move that. This is the only place I've never ever been.
has to say what everyone else is thinking. We both know that this marriage is not how things are supposed to be. Are you talking about the import? Or is this really against the contract? I suppose it is. I have to look somewhere. I know, but she doesn't belong. You see that, don't you? There's a place for you, and this isn't hers. Talking about the color of her skin. Don't look at me like that. They do not know. It's not going to try. There are some things we're not supposed to understand. I don't like her. And I don't like how Stephen is around her. He was a better man when he was with you.
It would be amazing if this was the last map I needed. It would really be amazing. I doubt it though.
We'll keep it that
way. Damn it. Pardon, Tyson? Okay, I've definitely...
I lost my shoes, sir. There's arches on the green. I take my shoes, sir.
Howard? Howard Latham! You open the door this instant, young man!
You are here.
What are you doing?
We pretty much finding out and discovering about a terrible disaster. Oh, Nick commented. What's up, Nick? This game's really boring, by the way, Nick. I'm just doing it for the trophies. Nah, it's not too bad, but it's fucking slow. If you look at my character, this is as fast as I can get. Hella slow. I wish I could just drive to the freaking maps. I'm with Tyson. Tyson, say hello, mate. Say hello. Tyson, how's Infamous First Light going? Yep. Now I just need to get the other trophies. That's not a UI here, map. It's just a regular map. Be right back in a sec. I'll be playing, but I'll be talking in a sec, alright?
All the power spiked with the last discharge and then went out again, and I could see the Aurora dancing around Tower 6. At the same time, the headache intensified, and I think I began to hallucinate. Old and new memories are clashing and tumbling around me. We're on the cusp of a breakthrough. I can feel it.
This is the most fun I've ever had. Oh, why is it so slow? Just seeing the YouTubers that do it, they like fast forward the gameplay. That's how sad it is. Surprisingly, this game is only like 3, I don't know how much gig it is, but I'm pretty sure it's a pretty small amount. Considering how demanding the graphics are. Especially on my PS4. Every game is fine. Every game is fine in terms of sound, and then I just play this game and hell all out. Oh. More.
Breaker 9, call in on 9. This is Lost Cowboy looking for anyone out there. Hello? Breaker 1-9. Breaker traveling Sherlock. Charlie, you out there? Over.
My hello? Family. My wife and kids.
You know perfectly well what you've got to do.
I can't do it. Don't ask me to do it. You're asking me to sign their death warrant. My own family.
Damn it, don't you think I'm aware of that? I'll still be here when you drop the fucking stuff.
No.
Don't you lecture me about sacrifice, you
stupid
little shit.
Stupid bastard!
If you're so full of ideas, you come here and try dealing with it. Tell them. The time when we had a choice is over. Tell them to do it. You've got to do it now.
Well, guess who commented? Oh, it was a radio. Tyson, probably having dinner.
telescope up and running again, but the pattern has burnt itself onto the lens. It's soaking up light and radiation, but not routing it anywhere, so I can only guess that it's using it as an energy source in its attempts to communicate. It needs more power. I wonder if I could boost the reception by using multiple towers.
So Tyson, you can kind of gather of how fast I can walk. Tyson, Jake finished, by the way. Tyson. Fair enough.
All this is much better.
Oh yes. That's the way. Tyson says hello. And Jake says hello. Can you hear me with my mic off in the stream? Tyson is really cool, okay? With my mic off, and tell me if you can hear it. I said it. Mic on. Hey Tyson, do you see the graphics here at night? Like at the storm? Do you see the great graphics with the rain and the storm in my live stream? Board AFF. What about you, Tyson? Until I get the trophy, yeah. It's not a full like walkthrough of all the locations, it's just the ones I need. Oh wait, here it is. My bad. It's actually a full walkthrough of it. Except for the very first one, which is at the observatory. Because it shows that you complete more shit. That's the interview. Yes, especially interviews. Yeah, man. So Tyson, I am the host of this interview now, so how did you get inspired to earn trophies? Oh, really? Oh, nice. That's a bit more of a detailed interview. Oh, you gotta add that in the end, you know. Gotta like, comment, and subscribe, man. Damn, these graphics though, Jake. Yeah, he's literally sitting in my room right now, watching, eating his tea so fucking loudly. What's up, Jake? Say hello. No. I think he passes. These nuts.
Tyson didn't wish me a good shift.
Pardon?
Tyson didn't wish...
Oh my god! Jake just sneezed and literally three pieces of spaghetti freaking landed on me. Oh my god.
As I was saying, Tyson didn't wish me a good shift.
Oh no, that's bad luck.
Yeah.
Oh, Marga. Marga. The very host, Killer Keemstar himself. Killer Meme Star. Leaks. Oh, yes, I got the trophy. Yes. I got the trophy. Yeah.
What trophy is it? What color?
It's gold. Yes, I got the trophy. Fuck yeah. Yeah. Sorry for the broadcasters watching. You'll miss out on me looking at my trophy list. Now I'm 1285%, 882 trophies. Yay.
Are you gonna keep broadcasting or are you gonna stop it?
Probably gonna stop it shortly.
Been gone for an hour.
37 minutes.
Yeah, close enough.
Close enough, man. Hell yeah. Got this one. Plus another like 7. Yeah. Get hype. I'll probably end it at like maybe 40 minutes. Yep. Now my error has gone to the rapture is 3/4% complete. Every other trophy I need to restart my game to do though, except for completionist. But it's pretty good though in a way, because you don't have to do like... Campaign isn't really compulsory in this game. You can literally just explore. It's pretty much straight into free mode. You're literally adventuring the campaign and doing it yourself. Like, if you walk around the map, you pretty much do the campaign, like, without the will to do it. Like, you could just walk to a building and there might be, like, a part of the campaign there. Jeez, Jake. What's in that drink? That's so cool. Well, look at this. For some reason, I feel like I'm running a lot faster than what I should be. Wait, let's go to since I've gone to every other side of the map except for one part, Tyson. I'll show you that one part, okay? Let's go to Little Tipworth. Oh sweet, how much parts of the map are there? Hey Tyson, if you look at my live stream, you'll see the pure beauty of this game. The sky is literally purple and pink. That's how cool it is. And yellow.
You bought
that game? Yeah, it was like $20 or $29. I saw PS4 trophies making a bunch of videos on it, and I'm like, looks pretty good. Alright, I'm back. Yes.
Every time I get
Hey Tyson, you should see what I'm looking at on my stream. Yeah, there's actually a trophy if you click that button, but I've already did that. There's like a button to start the thing. Yes. Alright, so I'm at 47 minutes of the stream, and I'm at the very bottom part of the map. I'm gonna see how much minutes it takes for me to get from the bottom to the top of the map. Yes, Tyson, how's it going?
Do you remember platinum this game?
Yep. Second platinum I ever got. All my last trophies were in the like battle arena stuff, you know?
Yeah.
Hostages. Once you actually get pretty good at the game and practice like combat and stuff, you can actually get it done pretty easily. It's been 1 minute so far and a little bit, you know? And I still haven't left town. It's gonna take forever to reach home. Everybody walks slow to escape the rapture. The rapture is pretty scary, not gonna lie. It's like in the phones, it's in people, it's a virus. Oh my god, do I turn left or right? Tetworth Road. Oh, we'll go this way, yep. Yeah, me too. Kinda. Even though it's like the first game ever released on PS4. I'll probably just platinum it and then delete it. Would you do the same if you had like a lot of gig like me? Just like platinum it, delete it. That's kind of what I do, because like once you platinum a game sort of like these, you're not really gonna play it again. Yeah, it's like the only games you play continuously are like online platinums, like Need for Speed, because you can play it still, that's pretty good. GTA, NBA, it's not really like these sort of games, Infamous and Everybody's Gone to the Rapture. Story, yeah. But even when I did complete 100% Platinum Infamous First Light, I'll still play it every now and then, because it's pretty fun. It's like jumping and boosting in the city. Jake's got a freaking nosebleed right now.
There's something in the observatory with me. I can feel it reaching out to me. When it's close, I'm overcome with the most profound sense.
Mike Ann.
The fact that this is a $20 game on advance, and that's good. A graphic turning.
Yeah, I know, right? Like, they put a lot of effort. The music's relaxing in this game. It's like all classical. I've got a shit ton of music from all the OSTs that's from it. Alright, it's been 7 minutes and I'm almost fully home, despite a little bit of exploring here and there. It's been like almost 8 minutes. See if I can get there before an hour of live streaming. This video is pretty much just like, not really a trophy guide, it's just me getting the trophy, well, and showing the gameplay.
We gotta keep this up, yeah?
Probably. So I can have one, everybody's going to the Rapture video. That's an hour long. I like live streaming though, because you don't have to like, go to the trouble of uploading it. Like, imagine that, you have to download an 1 hour video and upload 1 hour video. Oh my god. Alright, nearly home. Surpassed 55 minutes. What game should we play after this, Tyson? Are you gonna keep on playing Infamous? Oh yeah. Like how you always say, I might get off, like when you say off, it typically sounds like you're gonna get off PS4. I'm back in hometown.
What game
is play? Good question. Yes. I was going to just broadcast to show you a bit of gameplay, but I guess not. I got a whopping five comments. No, I meant like saying I was meant to show you, but now I'm just getting the trophy on stream. Like I was just meant to show you for a little bit, but now it's like turned to fully fledged trophy stream. Yes. I would have showed the rest of the maps that I needed to see, but I already had like another 8 that I didn't need to get because I already got them. Oh, it's the radio. Where is it? Sounds over there. Oh, sounds in here as well. Oh, it's locked. Might be around the back. Yep.
Extraordinary.
Alright, I think there's another radio around here. This radio at though. I can hear it.
Do some of your trophies take a long time to pop up?
In Need for Speed they did, but not really in any other game.
Yeah.
Yeah. You should have seen my chem block when I got like almost 400k drift score on that race. I'm like, oh my god, I got more than I needed, and I finished the race. Where's the trophy? It's like a minute later, it popped. Alright. Oh, yeah. Good screenshot.
Yeah.
That happened. That was like me when I tried to hit, when I was hitting level 70, I tried to get a cool screenshot, and of course when I hit it, it's a shit screenshot. I was like up in the hills trying to get it to good weather. We're about to hit 1 hour in 20 seconds. Hopefully my game saves, because I remember the last time I launched it, I was at the observatory again at night time. Oh, we're at an hour.
I know this game doesn't auto-save, I don't remember that. I know it needs to be done, but this game doesn't. I don't
save before. Yeah. I'm just gonna go home to observatory and then call it off. Call it a stream. Nice. Sweet. Some of those, you know those things where you have to like jump really high to get those things?
Yeah.
Some of them were pretty difficult.
Yeah, I've done all of them.
Yeah, I got all of it except for like this one was really high up. One of them. Yeah. Did you see what Jervy commented?
Yeah.
No. Starts with an F. Yes. Should've known you got played like a fiddle. There's no way inside the observatory unless you completed the campaign 100%. Yep. Remember all those screenshots I took at night time? We're back home, back at the very first starting point of the game, right at this gate, and that's a screenshot of the opening scene. The Valis Observatory, that's the other You Are Here map, right there. Alright, that's it for the stream. See ya to the whopping zero people watching. See ya from Tyson and me, Bailey GTA. OMG. See ya!